The sculling race in the world, the Doggetts coat and badge. Only two entries this year, but both represent famous riverside families, Silver Cobb nearest the camera and Harry Phelps. Cobb holds his early lead for almost all of the 4¼-mile course. But within sight of the winning post at Chelsea, Phelps spurts and Cobb is too tired to reply. So Harry Phelps becomes the 10th member of his family to hold the famous prize. A fine record, but where's the beer?